They're after herring, tons of it. Their roe or eggs are a high-priced delicacy. Every year, they swarm off the coast of Sitka by the millions, triggering nearly 50 boats to battle it out in an area as tight as 1 square mile.
You always start shaking. I start ralphing from adrenaline.
To locate the fish, these fishermen have a secret weapon. Sharp-eyed pilots who spot the herring from the sky and guide their boat to the mother lode. Their price, a share of the bounty if they score.
Yeah, coming back into them now. It looks like between me and Joe.
Jim Miller's been spotting herring for over 20 years.
When I get into position, I'm focused on the water, and it's like walking into a dark room. If you let your eyes adjust, it's competitive. Every day I compete with myself. It's innate in me to hunt and kill something.
But Jim's isn't the only plane up here.